Let us solve another problem on formal language. This question came in the GATE exam 2006. Okay, now what is the problem? Here three languages are given. Which of the following languages are not context free? So this is the problem. So language number 1, 2, 3 they have given, and I shall have to tell that which language is not context free. So while reading these questions, please check whether not is given or it is absent. Okay, so answers are, these are the four options we are having. So now let us solve this particular problem. It is our problem number 15, I think. So we have solved so many problems prior to this one, and conception of those solving methods will be used here. So please watch our previous videos also. Okay, now if you consider the first one, let us consider the first one. It is producing string like 0 m plus n, 1 to the power of m, n, and then 0 to the power of m. It means 0 to the power of m, 0 to the power of n, 1 to the power of n, and 0 to the power of m. So this is the case. So I think, and there is m and n, both are greater than or equal to 0. So I think the context free grammar for this particular language we have formed earlier. So that means it will be something like this: s produces 0, s 0. So that means it will produce this particular part, or it will come to s1, and s1 will produce 0, s1, 1. So it will produce this part or my kappa. So in this way, it will also have m and n greater than equal to 0. So here you see, here the production rules are something like your, it is a context free type. So now, but if you consider this one, that is 0 m plus n plus m and 0 n plus m. So that means zeros will be there, 1 will be there, and this m will be equal to this, and equal number of 1s and zeros for n number of. So you cannot suggest any context free grammar for that particular language. So it is not context free. It is context free. It is not context free. So what about this one? If you consider n plus m is equal to k, so it is 0 to the power of k, 1 to the power of k, and 0 to the power of k again, if you consider in this way. So we have solved such problem: a to the power of n, b to the power of n, c to the power of n, and there we saw that the grammar is not context free. But here it is not k, but it is mn, m plus n plus m, and n plus m. So here also you cannot suggest any context free grammar which will have such language. So only l1 is context free, but l2, l3, they are not context free. So that's why, as it is telling that not context free, so I should go for l2, l3. So that means this is the answer, because l2, l3, they are not context free grammar. So that is the answer. So in this way, using I estimation, just using your experience and all, and you can easily solve such problems, and these problems are very much time saving. And I think you are getting this logic how we have solved this particular problem. Thanks for watching this video.